Welcome back. It was Valentine's Day on Friday, and I got this balloon at work. This is my tea. It's passion, so it's like, it's fruity. You guys ready for this?
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies away, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Oh, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little.
Barry, breakfast is ready. Coming.
Hang on a second. Hello.
Hello, Barry. Adam, can you believe this is happening? I'm scared to breathe anymore. I don't know what was going on there. Maybe I breathed in too much at once. Here we go. Can you believe this is happening? I can't. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use the stairs. Oh my gosh, that's not enough.
Use the stairs. Your father's paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son.
Perfect report card. All B's. Very proud. Ma, I got a thing going here. You got lint on your fuzz. Ow, that's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye. Mary, I told you. Stop flying in the house.
Hey, Adam. Hey, Barry. Is that fuzz gel? A little. Special day. Graduation. Never thought I'd make it. 3 days grad school. 3 days high school. Those were awkward. 3 days college. My voice is going down. I'm glad I took a day and hitchhiked around the hive. You did come back different. Already growing a mustache looks good.
Hear about Frankie?
Yeah. You going to the funeral?
No, I'm not going. Everybody knows. Sting someone, you die. Don't waste an honest squirrel. Such a hothead. I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
I love this incorporating an amusement park into our day. That's why we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pomp under the circumstances.
That's funny.
Well, Adam, today we are men. We are
bee men.
Amen. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, distinguished bees. Please welcome Dean Buzzwell.
Welcome, New Hive City.
Graduating class of 1915. That concludes our ceremonies and begins our career at Hunnix Industries. Will we pick our jobs today? I heard it's just orientation. Heads up, here we go. Keep our hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Wonder what it'll be like. A little scary. Welcome to the Hunnix. Does this sound more normal? The Hunnix, a division of Hunnix Co. and a part of the Hexagon Group. This it is. Wow.
Study begins with our valiant pollen jacks. Bring the nectar to the hive. Our top secret formula.
It's automatically color-corrected, scent-adjusted, and bubble-contoured into this soothing sweet syrup. With its distinctive golden glow, is, you know,
honey! That girl is hot. She's my cousin.
She is? Yes, we're all cousins. Right, you're right. At Hunnix, we constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are stress-testing a new helmet technology. What do you think we make? Not enough. Here we have our latest advancement, the Kremlin. What does that do? Catches that little strand of honey that hangs after you pour it. It saves us millions. Can anyone work at the Kremlin? Of course, most bees' jobs are small ones, but bees know that every small job, if it's done well, means a lot. That's a good lesson for life. We're almost out.
But choose carefully, because you'll stay in that job you pick for the rest of your life.
This same job, the rest of your life? I didn't know that.
What's the difference? You'll be happy to know that bees, as a species, haven't had one day off in 27 million years.
So you'll just work us to death? We'll sure try.
Wow, that blew my mind.
What's the difference? How can you say that? One job forever?
That's an insane choice to have to make. I'm relieved. Now we only have to make one decision in life.
But Adam, how could they never have told us that? Why would you question anything? We're bees. We're the most perfectly functioning society on Earth. You ever think maybe things work a little too well here? Like what? Give me one example.
I don't know, but you know what I'm talking about. Please clear the gate. Royal nectar. Force on approach.
Wait a second. Check it out. Hey, those are pollen jocks. Wow. I've never seen them this close. They know what it's like outside the hive. Yeah, but some don't come back.
Hey, jocks. Hi, jocks. You guys did great. You're monsters. You're sky freaks. I love it.
I wonder where they are. I don't know.
I don't know.
Their day's not planned. Outside the hive, flying who knows where, doing who knows what. You can't just decide to be a pollen jock. You have to be bred for that.
Right.
Look, that's more pollen You and I will see in a lifetime. It's just a status symbol. Bees make too much of it.
I think this is it.
All right, guys, thanks for watching Tea with Bee.
This is Brinley signing off. Tea with Bee. Tea with Bee. Tea with Bee.